Dear co-chairs, dear colleagues, it is my great pleasure to join you today for the celebration of the 5th anniversary of the OECD LAC Regional Program. I had the honor to be present myself in Paris back in 2016 when this program was launched, following on the LAC initiative led by Mexico, Chile, Spain, and Portugal. Portugal is therefore a proud founding member and sponsor of the LAC program. Its results in the past 5 years clearly show how crucial this program has been for the region in its three focus areas: productivity, social inclusion, and governance. Let me just name two examples that are a good demonstration on how the OECD contributed to the impressive changes in recent years: the report on shaping the digital transformation and the report on the role of social protection systems. But there is another dimension I would like to highlight: the LAC program as a platform for an effective dialogue and rapprochement between the OECD and the countries of the region. This dialogue has been a very valuable asset of the OECD global outreach and should remain so. It has reinforced OECD's global relevance and contributed to the prosperity of many countries in the region, some of which have recently joined the OECD, like Colombia and Costa Rica. But there is more to be done. Portugal firmly supports the accession of Argentina, Brazil, and Peru to the OECD. These prospective members deserve an answer, and they have been waiting for too long. As we celebrate LAC's 5th anniversary, there is one element we cannot miss. The LAC region has been one of the hardest hit by COVID. But now, we face a unique opportunity to rethink and adjust national and regional priorities. In Portugal, like everywhere else, the pandemic has led us to rethink the very basics of social and economic models. We are now all more focused in building a more competitive, cohesive, diverse, resilient, and inclusive economy based on a human-centered approach. The pandemic has also shown how multilateralism, global governance, and strong partnerships rooted in shared values are key to overcome the challenges. Dear colleagues, after 5 years, there are lessons to be learned and new chapters to open. The three pillars of the LAC program have proven critical. We need to enhance productivity and social inclusion with robust institutions. These are the tools to ensure that no one is left behind. There is, however, a critical area that could be added to our agenda: the environmental dimension. The green and blue recovery is not a cost. It is an opportunity for better jobs, sustainable patterns, and natural-based solutions. The targets of the Agenda 2030 and the Paris Agreement, biodiversity, forests, and the health ocean are key elements of tomorrow's society. This is our roadmap towards a better future. Time is limited, but our determination only depends on us. The Portuguese government will remain as committed in the future as it was in the last 5 years. Muchas gracias a todos. Muito obrigado.